Yeah. What's up, peeps? Let's see how this one goes. So this is the Bridgestone BMW Car Club Owners Sim Challenge. This is pool one. And yeah, we're about to have some fun. Tonight we're racing around the Nürburgring GP circuit. It is 12 noon, although it is about 5:45 in SA. Yeah. Just one of these fun challenges that I decided to join in my beautiful, where is my beautiful car, my beautiful BMW M3 GT. Everyone else is running M6s except, who's that, Gotti's and Adam's sons. Other than that, it is a 15 lap race, no fuel, no tire wear, all out, flat out sprint race, and yeah, looking to have some fun with the guys. Mr. Sandor Fikete, welcome brother, hello to you too, thank you for joining. So let's just get a view of some of the cars. The M6s, my M3, Jules with his fabulous shiny M6. He's actually the one to chase tonight. This is one of his favorite tracks. We've got Armani Quintas. He's in his M6. Lovely M-Power car. Cartes, one of my fellow M3 buddies, I think you guys remember him from the last BMW challenge. Myself and him had a race long battle. He's changed his colors tonight. Cartes auto breakers. There we got Spartan Johnny in his M6. Seems Sav Speed is quite popular here tonight. We've got Amin one. Do join him on his stream as well. Great commentary. Love when he swears somebody. He's in his M6 tonight. Adam Sun's in the M3. I'm loving this bees honeycomb vibe he's got going on. Gladiator Gecko, one of the new guys I don't really race with often. To see in his M6, X-Lover ZA, his white M6, Osawa in his M-Power M6, sorry. Yeah, he's gonna be on my ass. And that's everyone on the track. Other guys racing, Galtieri 911, sorry, he's gonna show us a few flames, and possibly, I'm not sure if Theo is racing, but waiting for somebody, Jared. So yeah, here's my beautiful M3, as you can see. Flamethrower. Hoping to do little things. We didn't actually see AM Racing's car, and I think he's coming out of the pits now currently. He's in an M6 himself. I think it should be... Oh, it's actually blue. Oh no, that's Adam Sands. But yeah, it's gonna be an interesting race, this one. Again, it's a flat-out sprint, and I think majority of these BMW races will be flat-out sprints. So we'll see how this one goes. The last one ran into a bit of trouble at the start with AM Racing and Galtieri 909. Hopefully, again, it's a hairpin at the beginning, so hopefully we can do a little bit at the beginning so that it kind of sets us up for the rest of the race. I'm hoping it... I'm not going to say it's going to be a boring race for me, but I'm hoping that I'm in a bit of clear air, don't have to worry about the guys in front, don't have to worry about the guys behind, just comfortably have this race in the bag for... I'm hoping for third, but if we can go higher, might as well, eh? As you can see by the times currently, I've done a 53.6 so far. Jules has done a 53.298. I'm not too sure what Galtieri has done, waiting to see, but most likely he'll be up there with Jules because they were fighting the whole of the last race. But yeah, hoping to try and keep in touch with those guys for this coming race. So those of you watching, if you didn't catch me last night, guys, we had the King of the Ring round 2. The gents were also on this track in the Mazda MX-5 Roadster. Pool 2 had an amazing battle up front. That was the first race at 6:30 yesterday, so do check that out. Awesome, awesome battle up front between Chop Prince, LNR Bob Lixom, and AM Racing, actually. And then in Pool 1, very controversial race, but a really, really awesome battle for second place. Mikhail taking the lead on that one. I think we had SMP 3 Pro in second. And then Koniwe, JRR, he was in third place. Awesome stuff. So yeah, do check that out. Should be one of the first or second videos that you should see on the channel when you join this page. That being said, please do like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, guys. See, the subscribers are growing nicely. We're up to 331 subscribers. It's crazy. Last week I was about 240 odd, so really, really happy about that, and I'm hoping that it continues in that trajectory. So just waiting for one of the guys so that we can start qualifying. And then obviously get into the race. So there's Galtieri 909's time. He's not too far ahead of me. But I think he's probably got a lot more speed to find as well. Loving the crackle of the exhaust right now. This one's gonna be a workout. The shirt tonight for my boy J00R. He knows why. Some time. Didn't ride the curve enough. Sean, how are you, brother? Thanks for joining, man. So just waiting for quali, guys. Cool, looks like we are about to start quali. Hopefully everyone's able to make it out the pits. Where do you know? Thanks for joining, bud. So I don't know if this is the actual setting, if we're still gonna wait. Okay, so back to sunny weather. Summertime. Beat my wife's car. I'll try. If I had to drive this car in real life, I'd probably break its gearbox. This one specifically. Let's go. So allow everyone to jump in first. Let's just watch some of the guys come out the pits. So no fuel, no tire wear to worry about. So I'm not too phased about slipstream or anything, I'm just more worried about getting some clean track, doing what I have to do. Okay. Let's go. It's difficult to turn this guy, it's a bit of a boat. Mm. definitely go faster. Away, Mr. Skitty One. Definitely go faster. And wide. Yeah, all the racing's happening at this track. I said this on, I think, Wednesday or Thursday. Jules with a 53-0, killing the game right now. I need that T300 power, Skitty. I need that T300 power, bro. Come on. attention. Cool, last two laps, let's see. Bit slow there. Go quicker, man. Come on. Let's go. Let's go more, more. You got more in you, boy. You got more in you. I don't know why I shifted down there. Nah, that was cock. Bellot. Not too bad, 53.7, but there's more. There's more in the tech. Can feel it. Can feel it. My lovely, lovely ride. See what Osova has, because he was the one I'm more worried about. Yeah, Jules is on another level. I think this is one of Jules' favorite tracks though, so that's why he's killing the game right now. Okay, let's go. Hopefully everyone gets off the grid. Starting in second. Same place as last week. Ooh, look at that beautiful beast on that side there on the left. Sky coffee. Let's go. Let's bring the heat. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's go. Messed up that corner big time. Go! Too much. Thank you. Driving a bit cock now. Keep messing up the last corner though. Twice now, run wide out there. There's your broken gearbox, Dino. Find it on turn 4. That was a bit unfair, to be honest. I'm gonna get another second for that. Oh, look at that. All good. We'll catch them. I'm getting nudged from behind here. Yeah. No. Just accumulating penalties. Trying too hard. No! Damn it, tried to kill the penalty and I messed up. Let's catch back up. Jules made a mistake. This is gonna be interesting, see who does what, yeah. Thank you. So Jules is gonna run away with this one now. That's a penalty. Riding the curves too much, making my bum slide. Ah! I tried. Well, that was a good race. Yeah, I was pushing, but pushing a bit too hard in some of the corners, especially the second one, running out wide too often there. I think that kind of killed most of my race. But nonetheless, that was a good race. A better third. Sorry. Nonetheless, that was a better third than last week's third. Quite chuffed to that one that I managed to at least stay on them, and that's kind of what I wanted to do for this race. I didn't expect to win, I didn't expect to come second. It was a close second, I'm not gonna lie, but more than happy with third, just hutful with the penalties. But yeah, it was a good race, man. Shit, I love these BMWs, and hey! Number one M3, that's what I'll take away from it. The number one M3. But yeah, awesome stuff. Great battle with Jules and Lorenzo. Awesome stuff by Osova. AM Racing, I think you had a few issues in your race. But yeah, no. Happy to finish third. Next race, I don't know when. I'll probably do a video soon. Excuse me, regarding King of the Ring. Other than that, I think seeding starts for GTSSA next week. I might be wrong, don't quote me on that. As well as some information on the Logistical Nightmares Racing Season 2. Don't know when that will be, but should be quite soon. Other than that, guys, let's see what they say in the chat. No, guys are happy. I'll just congratulate the boys ahead of me. But yeah, guys, other than that, thanks for joining. Do like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and we will see you soon. Miami Heat!